everyone. Let us see our today's stamp collection, which will be more interesting than the before one. Let's go on. Hey there, welcome back to my channel. This is Vidharrthini of grade 8 studying in Velammal campus, Erode. Last videos and all, we saw really more and more. Even maybe it may be interesting to you. I hope it will be interesting, and for me it was really enjoyable one by teaching you my collection. And the same way today also we are going to see few stamps. And that our first stamp, it is Inkwell and Quill. So this is our first stamp for the day, Inkwell and Quill. So in this stamp, this was released by United States of America. The series is American issue. The theme of this stamp is feathers and utilities. What is utility? I don't want to go to geography now, but the utility, I hope you all know that. And then this was issued on 8/12/1977. The size of this stamp is 22 into 25 millimeter. The color is dark blue. The format is stamp. The emission, it's a definitive stamp. The perforation is 11 into 10 1 by 2. The printing is recess. The paper is tagged greenish paper. It is a greenish paper, not simply a white paper. It is a tagged greenish paper. The face value of this stamp is 1 United States cent. So in this, they have given that the color is dark blue. But isn't it looking like dark blue? Bit. As the paper is greenish, it may be like a bit black or with grey to us, but it is dark blue color. So that the main reason what I am saying to you is, don't judge a stamp by its outer preference. Usually they will say this for book, don't judge a book by its cover. The same thing for stamp also, don't judge a stamp by its outer preference. Okay, let's go to our second stamp for the day. It is Jet Airliner, our capital. This was released by United States of America. As you can see, the capital and up her chat is going on. The series is Airline 1952-1967. The theme is aircraft, aviation, monuments. This stamp was issued on 5/12/1962. The color is carmine. Hey wait, we saw before one carmine stamp, right? Can you remember what is that? What is it, carmine stamp? I hope you remember. Yes, it's absolutely a George Washington stamp. Very good, that was worth tested. And then going on, the emission, it is an ad post. And the perforation is line 10 bond by 2 into 11. The printing is recess and the paper is untagged. What? You've seen tag stamp. Tagged paper. What is this untagged? You may have a doubt. In paper, there are lots and lots of paper. Like how we are using our examination paper, notebook paper, A4 sheet, A3 sheet, chart, same like that. In stamp also, a lot of papers are there. Don't get confused. The face value of the stamp is 8 United States cent. And this is a philately product. And then going on with our third stamp. Can you guess who is this? No, you have not guessed. Okay, so let me say you, it is Susan B. Anthony. So by saying these words, you have to guess that she is a women's rights activist. A really famous person all over the world and famous in America. That is, she is women's rights activist. She had died. She left between 1822, 1906. The country is United States of America. The series is Liberty Issue. The theme of this stamp is emancipation. Famous people, women. Same like that, in India, women emancipation, there are a lot of members who fought for women emancipation. Like Amrit Kaur and then Pandit Ramabai, like that, most of them fought. Same way, there also they fought. And then this stamp was issued on 25/8/1955. The color is bright purple. And the format is stamp. The emission, it is a definitive stamp. The perforation is line 11 into 19, 1 by 2. The printing dresses and the face value is 50 United States cent. Going on with our fourth stamp for the day, and it is, guess who's it? Don't think that I'm giving you all the guess questions. It is Orville and Wilbur Wright, a flyer. Okay, so this was released by United States of America, and the series is Wright Brothers Is You. Have you ever heard Wright Brothers? I hope you have heard. These are those two Wright brothers, and they found helicopter. Orville and Wilbur Wright. They are the Wright brothers. A flyer. They found. So I'll just show you in Zoom. This was the first flight. Helicopter found by them. I hope you can see this helicopter. Look at this. This was found by them, and then. Here one is Orville and one is Wilbur Wright. Go ahead and search who's Orville, who's Wilbur Wright, and comment it. I'll just give you. And then the series is Wright Brothers Issue. The theme is aircraft, aviation, famous people, men. The stamp was issued on 23/9/1978. The size of the stamp is 22 × 26 mm. The color is multicolor and the format is stamp. The emission, it is the air post. The perforation is line 11. And the printing is offset lithography and recess. The face value is 31 United States cent. Oh my god, wow, 31 United States cent. Okay, going on with our fifth stamp for the day. We're seeing this doting instrument drum. It's William Piper. Aircraft manufacturer with his Piper Cub. So he is an aircraft manufacturer. This was released by United States of America. The series is Aviation Pioneers. The theme is aircraft, aviation, famous people, and men. This was issued on 17/5/1991. The color is multicolor and the format is stamp. The emission air is air post and the perforation is line 10 by 4. The printing is photogravure and the gum is ordinary. The paper is stamped. The face value is 40 United States cent. Then the description is blue sky is plainly visible all the way across stamp over Piper's head. This was a statement given to this stamp. Let me just repeat it. Blue sky is plainly visible all the way across the stamp above Piper's head. Wow. About the stamp they have given this. We have completed our 5 stamps for the day. A really interesting one. I hope you all loved those stamps. And until meeting you next video. Bye bye.